y'all might not understand this, but this just is my daily worship to God.
Hallelujah. And she's been in the hospital for the last week.